Hi, everyone. My name is Natalie.
And my name's Jenna.
And we're two grad students with the University of New Hampshire working with the Center for Coastal and Ocean Mapping as part of a team here mapping the bottom of Lake Erie.
We're here at the Erie Maritime Museum in Erie, Pennsylvania, where we've set up our Remote Operations Center, which is a mobile laboratory that we use to help us guide robotic, uncrewed boats.
Over the next 2 weeks, we're using a really cool robot boat, or uncrewed surface vehicle, that is currently out in the middle of the lake, cruising along survey lines and generating high-resolution maps of the lake bed.
This project is an exciting collaboration with two companies, Chance Maritime Technologies and R2 Sonic. From Chance, we're using their 30-foot vessel called the LR30, and from R2 Sonic, we have a new kind of multibeam sonar that allows us to generate really high-quality maps.
From this project, we're hoping to gain a better understanding of what the lake bed looks like, contribute to the collective knowledge of our Great Lakes, and learn more about how we can use these developing marine technologies to conduct important research.
Over the next 2 weeks, you can tune into our live stream from the boat 24/7. And if you're in the area, come and visit us at our open house on Saturday, October 11th from 10 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. On Friday, October 17th at 1 p.m. Eastern, join us for a live Q&A hosted on Facebook and YouTube from here at our Remote Operations Center at the Erie Maritime Museum.
Thanks for tuning in, and we're really excited to share what we're doing over the next 2 weeks.